The Congress Party is now conducting a press briefing. KC Venugopal and Randeep Singh Surjewala to be addressing that briefing. This is after, remember, the CWC meeting where Sonia Gandhi made strong remarks. There were suggestions of Rahul Gandhi to become the president, supported by all. But Sonia Gandhi coming strongly against the G23 netas. And she said, why speak to media? Come to me directly. I'm a full-time president. Lots more happening. Let's listen in.
Top to bottom of the Congress Party. Party has decided to undertake regular training programs for leaders and workers at all levels. This will be regular and continuous training programs. Though this regular continuous training program, the workers and leaders will be trained in party ideologies, policies, expectation of a Congress worker, grassroots messaging, election managements, failure of present government and countering propaganda. In this regard, it has been decided to conduct an orientation camp for state trainers and in charge at Sevagram Wardha from November 12 to 15. After that, state level, district level, block level training will be conducted regularly. Further, CWC also discussed and decided to observe a ground mass agitation awareness program named Jan Jagran Abhiyan across the country on runaway inflation and price rise between 14th November to 29th November 2021. This mass awareness and contact program, the party workers may reach up to the maximum number of people and create awareness on the bad handling of economy by the central government and resulted price rise. During the two week long Jan Jagran Abhiyan, all senior office bearers of PCC, DCC, block committees, all frontal organizations, departments and cells will undertake a long padayatra to touch each polling booth. No public meeting but small group meetings will be held to interact with the common people. It has been also decided that for a successful implementation of the mass awareness contact program, the PCC will set up control rooms in each state and state level trainers will be given 2-3 days training in the AICC. They will further training designated people at district and booth level. CWC also discussed the organization election schedule in detail. The CWC has approved to conduct the organization election in the following schedule. Enrollment of members for organization election on payment of rupees 5 each start from 1st November. That is, it will start on 1st November 2021 to 31st March 2022. Massive membership campaign. DCC shall publish preliminary list of members together with the list of eligible contestants for participation of the election enrolled up to 31st March, that is before 15th April 2022. That means 1st April 2022 to 15th April 2022. This is preliminary list publication of the list of eligible contestants and primary members. Election of president and executive of primary committees or primary committees, booth committees and block committees, and election of block president and executive committees and one member of PCC by block committee from 16th April 2022 to 31st May 2022. Election of President, Vice President, Treasurer and Executive Committee of DCC.
So that's the Congress party talking about all that was discussed. Remember, this is also about her becoming a president and then saying, why are the G23 leaders not speaking to me directly? While there is also an ongoing discussion if Rahul Gandhi should become the president. Now, lots happening there within the Congress party. I'm wrapping up this bulletin for now. You can always log on to indiatoday.in for all the latest.